Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if it is your first time here. My name is Jess and today I'm very excited to be doing the announcement video for my new book club. So it's going to be a really quick video, but I just wanted to kind of come on and explain what it's going to be like, how it's going to operate, etc, etc. If you've been around the channel for a little while, you may or may not know that for a couple of years I ran a book club with a few other ladies called the Bookish Mummers, and in January of this year it was clear that the group had kind of just run its course, so we decided not to continue. And pretty much every week from that point I've had some form of communication, a DM or a message or a comment asking if I would ever consider starting up another book club. And I took a little bit of time to think about it, to think about how it would operate, how I would want to move forward, but in the end I decided that I would, because the thing that I loved about the Bookish Mamas book club, which I've really missed, is the community that we were building and getting to know the people in the book club and getting to stretch ourselves in terms of the type of books that we picked up. And I really missed that, and wanted to create something like that. So the Just One More Page book club was born. It's going to be operated in a slightly different way, in that I'll be managing it through the use of a Patreon page. And if you aren't familiar, Patreon is basically just a platform which allows creators to be supported for the work that they do. And running a book club and coordinating a book club takes a lot of time and effort, especially when you are doing it solo. And so I really feel like this is going to be a great way to get people involved and to manage it. And I have had a little bit of backlash from choosing to run the book club this way, and so I just wanted to also say I appreciate that it won't be for everybody, no offence taken for anyone who decides that it isn't for them. But I will leave the link to the Patreon in the description bar down below if you want to go and look at that, and it'll have all the information. I'm going to talk about it now, but if you want to read and discover it at your own pace, then you can also do that. So the first tier is called the Classic. It's £2 a month, and for that you will be given access to the book club's Facebook group, and you will also be able to access the book club's monthly discussion, which at the moment I'm leaning towards hosting on Zoom, partly because everybody should be super confident with Zoom now following working from home and lockdowns, but also because you don't have to have an account in order to access a Zoom meeting. So people won't be prohibited if they don't have a Facebook account or an Instagram account, and also you don't have to use your microphone or your camera if you don't want to, so it will preserve anonymity for anybody who wants that as well. So that's what I'm leaning towards at the moment. So that is the first tier. The second tier I have called the Cozy. It's £5 a month, and for that you get the same. You get access to the Facebook group and access to the monthly discussions, but you will also be able to vote in polls for future and upcoming reads. And once a month you will get access to exclusive video content from yours truly, probably in the form of a reading vlog, but it won't go live anywhere else. So it won't be put up here or on a different platform. It will only be released to the patrons in that tier. It's worth going and looking at the Patreon link anyway, because in that I talk about the types of books that we're going to read, and you can decide whether it's the type of book club that you would want to join in. And if you're sitting there and thinking, well, can't I just join in for free? Of course you can. I will use the book club's Instagram page to post the book of the month, and you can join in and read and comment and that kind of thing. And obviously I'll discuss the books that we choose to read in my wrap-ups, but you just won't be able to access the Facebook group or to join in the book club discussion at the end of the month. And I really hope that people are okay with that. I hope that people get on board. I'm so, so excited to build community. I love talking about books. It's why I do this channel. It's why I do my socials. Yeah, and I just love meeting with like-minded people and getting to chat about it. So I'm very, very excited. And I hope that you want to come along for the adventure. We are officially launching on the 1st of July, but we are also doing an impromptu group read in June for anyone who signs up before the start of July. You won't be billed until the 1st of July, but you can access the group and enjoy the bookish chat, etc, etc, and read along with us for the pick for June as well if you want to. So I think that pretty much covers everything. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, please make sure that you do. Give me the thumbs up. Come back to me with absolutely any questions that you have about the book club. Hopefully the links below will answer those, but if not, perfectly happy to chat with you about any questions. But yeah, I really, really hope that as many people as possible join in and we can build a proper little solid bookish community. I'm very excited. I'm also about to announce the book for July, which I'm really excited to read. It's just going to be such a good time, and I hope that as many of you as possible want to join in and join the book club. But for now, thank you very much for watching. Take care, stay safe, and I'll see you all soon.